The Moscow Conservatory, setting for the International Tchaikovsky Competition, considered the toughest music contest in the world. Soviet pianist, 16-year-old Gregory Sokolov. This performance wins him first prize. Meanwhile, New York soprano Jane Marsh chooses a Tchaikovsky aria. Miss Marsh becomes the first American to receive a top prize since Van Cliburn's piano triumph in 1958. She gets 2,500 rubles and a gold medal. Meanwhile, Sokolov is the youngest performer ever to win the Tchaikovsky competition.